1971.
I'd like to buy the world a home.
My favorite commercial from the 70s is definitely Coke Mountaintop.
Apple trees and honeybees, Snow White turtle dove.
It was just so right for the times, so unusual for the times. And commercials usually weren't so big, I think, at that point. I think they were more about a product, but I don't really know that it took on the world. And I think that was one of the first that did do that. I guess maybe it was really about the human desire for peace, and sort of sponsored by Coca-Cola.